Sampling of countries from across the world. And so I'm referring to this portion From the Bell City of Ukraine, we have to move to Poland, where we presented to the perils of Southern English. And with some edits that's been required of having seen all these various languages for the sponsor, some of the nuances involved in singing Polish to be a little tricky. So we decided to simply sing the new English. The soloist for Richard Cruz, beautiful act of a great and holy, is our very own and kingdom. Thank you.
Thank you.
last two songs on our international musical tour comes from the Celtic Melodies Byron to the Infectious Rhythms of Africa. Both of these selections come from another cantata that we have done in the past called The Wonder of Christmas. Come on, some future period of that one. And that was arranged by David Hamilton. The Wexford Carol is quantumly ethereal and sung by Carrie Coleman. The African novel features a soprano solo much to the age one. He takes the parables that we often knew and really gives them a facelift for the current generation. So some of the tunes may be familiar, some of them are changing normally. But anyway, it's still a stunning piece of composition. And I'm not going to talk anymore until the end of this. I'm just going to let us enjoy the presentation of the moment.
Thank you.